Hello dear students, so let's go through the specimen question paper of home science for ISC class 12 semester 1. So many of the students requested me to choose the answers for them. So let us go through it one by one. So I have already marked the answers in order to save time. So let us go through it. So paper is of 70 marks. Okay, you will be given additional 15 minutes only for reading. So the altogether you will be getting 1 hour 45 minutes. So writing time is 1 hour, 1 and half hour. Okay, so the first question, here it goes. Fill in the blanks by choosing the correct option. A. Retailers include extra charges for providing convenience services such as free home delivery, which causes. So it is number 2, okay, variation in prices. Okay, variation in prices. Now number B, food is dashed to add flavor. So definitely food is seasoned. Okay, seasoned to add flavor. Okay, one is the correct answer. Now number C, dash gives soft crust pastry a crisp and flaky texture. So it is 2. Okay, shortening power of fat. Shortening power of fat gives soft crust pastry a crisp and flaky texture. So for C, number 2 is the correct answer. Okay, now number D, soya milk is dashed with normal milk during lactose intolerance. So from here, substituted. Okay, this one is the correct answer. Soya milk is substituted with normal milk. Okay, number E, dash needs to be filled before withdrawing money from the bank. So it is check. Check needs to be filled before withdrawing money from the bank. Check. Okay, F, baking soda in cooking destroys the dash present in the food. So thiamine is destroyed. Okay, this one is destroyed. Now G, nutrient dash is least sensitive to heat and water. So acetic acid is least sensitive to heat and water. So this one is correct. Now what is the full form of FPO? So the answer is food product order. Food product order is a full form of FPO. I, the label on the food product is, label on the food product is 3, a list giving the complete information about the product. So 3 is correct. Okay, so now let us move on to next page. Special diet is, that means what is special diet? Special diet is a diet given during illness or when you suffer from diseases. Okay, 3 is correct. Now question number 2. Okay, we have to correct the underlined word phrase by choosing the correct option. You have to correct the underlined words. So labels always contains misleading information. So we have to substitute this. We have to correct the misleading word from this option. So it is exaggerated. Okay. A, number 3. Now B, the diet of an elderly should include fats and sugar. So number 1. Number 1 is correct. Polyunsaturated fatty acid. Okay. Then C, sprouting is a chemical method for food enrichment. Sprouting is a chemical method for food. So this one is wrong. So we have to replace chemical method by biological method. So sprouting is a biological method. D, anorexia nervosa is a common liver disorder. It is not a liver disorder. It is life-threatening eating disorder. What is anorexia nervosa? Is a common life-threatening eating disorder. Okay, A. This one is correct. Now let us move on to the next question. E. Vegetables should be cut in pieces to minimize loss of nutrients. So accordingly, vegetables should be cut in big pieces to minimize loss of nutrients. So according to me, one is the correct answer. F. Exposing meat directly to flames or dry heat is known as braising. So according to me, it is roasting. Okay, so this roasting and grilling is somewhat similar, but I'll go with roasting. Okay, I'll go with roasting. G, broiling ensures that all the spores and germs are killed while cooking. So it is boiling. Boiling definitely will kill all the spores and germs. Then H, while making dough, gelatin is formed when we mix flour and water. So it is blend. Okay, when we blend flour and water. Okay, blend. Then, So while making dough, gelatin is formed when we mix flour and water. So it is blend. Okay. So when we blend flour and water, gelatin is formed. Okay. And later on, dough. Then inedible outer skin of fruits and vegetables must be washed before eating. So inedible outer skin of fruits and vegetables must be washed before eating. Washed. So it can be peeled. Okay. Peeled. Yes, clean is also mentioned, but we'll go with peeled. Outer skin must be peeled before eating. Peeled. Now J, a diet rich in carbohydrates should be given to a diabetic person. So high in protein and fiber diet. Okay, a diet high in protein and fiber diet should be given to a diabetic person. Okay, now next one. Quantity and kind of food cooked for family depends upon members of the family. So quantity of food, kind of food cooked for family depends upon, according to me, the income and food budget of the family is correct. As per your income, you definitely will decide what kind of food you are going to prepare for the family. A, that is one. Preschool child needs concentrated sources of energy which are provided by vegetable and fruits. So cereals and pulses. Okay. Preschool child needs concentrated source of energy which are provided by cereals and pulses. Okay. Now question number 3. Answer the following questions by choosing the correct option. Again, customers can avail banking services without having to visit the bank. It is a teller. Okay. Teller. That means the person will come to your house and they will collect cash from you and deposit in the bank. So teller. Person is known as teller. B. Bank of our country is RBI. Bank of our country is RBI, Reserve Bank of India. C. Payment card that deducts money directly from the consumer saving account. It's a debit card. Okay. Payment card that deducts money directly from the consumer saving account is debit card. Okay. Now next one. D. Electronic banking outlet that allows customers to complete basic transactions without the aid of the branch representative or teller is ATM. Okay, this one is correct. The next one, a teenager suffering from anorexia nervosa. Okay, anorexia nervosa requires counseling. Okay, so definitely they must be referred to a physician also, but most probably they require counseling. Okay, healthy breakfast contains one-fourth of the day's requirements for all the nutrients. Okay, one. Then G, diabetes is a metabolic disorder caused by 3, lack of insulin hormone. Okay. Then H, the green color of vegetable is brightened when tomatoes are fried and added. Tomatoes are fried and added. So hope you are getting the answers. Okay. Now question number 4, choose the correct option. ISI mark can be defined as 1. Okay, standardized mark used to ensure the quality of industrial product as per set standard. So this one is correct. Okay, now B, gelatinization is, that means what is gelatinization? A process where starch and water are subjected to dry heat causing the starch granules to swell. So this one is correct. Then C, dredge is to lightly coat food in a dry ingredient such as flour, cornmeal or breadcrumbs. So this one is correct. Dredge is to lightly coat food in a dry ingredients. Then D, recurring account is a type of deposit in which there are fixed installments to be invested in an account and fixed intervals on time for specific period. So this is recurring account. Okay. Then E, smoke point is, what is smoke point? Temperature at which fat catches fire. Smoke point is a temperature at which fat catches fire. F, food fat, it is fat, F-A-D, it is food fat. A food fat, faulty beliefs. What is food fat? It's a faulty belief. Okay, it's not fat, it is fat, F-A-D. Then G, whipping or beating of food leads to incorporation of air into the mixer. Okay, whipping or beating of food leads to incorporation of air into the mixer. Okay, now H, soaking is defined as a process to soften the seat coat, thereby saving the time and fuel. Okay, this one is correct. Saving is defined as, what is saving? Saving is defined as certain proportion of income kept aside regularly. Okay, so it is a saving. NEFT stands for National Electronic Fund Transfer. Okay, National Electronic Fund Transfer. Okay, now the next one, question number 5. Choose the right option. Advertising may mislead consumers due to sales gimmick. Okay, this one is correct. Sales gimmick. Food laws ensures quality of food product. Food laws ensures quality of food product. Okay. AG mark is used on egg mark. Okay, it's called egg mark. Egg mark is used on eggs and desi ghee. Dry heat on starch leads to dextrinized. Okay, dry heat on starch leads to dextrinization. Okay, this one is correct. Mixture of beaten egg white and sugar is called marinade. Okay, marinade. Mixture of beaten egg white starch is called marinade. Okay, this one is correct. Method of food enrichment that improves vitamin C content in food is, it is not parboiling, it is fermentation. Okay, the method used by an individual to transfer money from one bank account to another is demand draft. That means through demand draft you can transfer money to other bank. H, in a cross check no cash withdrawal can be done. Okay, in a cross check no cash withdrawal can be done. Cutting of thin layer of skin of food item is known as paring. Cutting of thin layer of skin of food item is known as paring. J, the product that carry a hallmark are gold and jewelry. Okay. Question number 6. Complete the given statement by choosing the correct option. Right to information. So, provides information about absent quality, quantity, potency, purity, standard and price of goods and services. So, I'll go with 2. Consumer's responsibility is to choose product wisely. Okay. Consumer's responsibility is to choose product wisely. Primary function of bank is to accept deposits. Then D. One of the advantages of fermentation is improvement in texture and taste of food. Then E. Combination and supplementations are method of improving the nutritive value of food without affecting the cost. Okay. Number 3. Overheating a protein makes food indigestible. Overheating a protein makes food indigestible. Okay. Now few more are left. Please have patience. People suffering from anorexia nervosa have a fear of weight gain. One is correct. People suffering from anorexia nervosa have a fear of weight gain. H. Binge eating is forced eating. I. The Right to Information Act was enforced by Government of India to promote accountability. Combination of flour and fat cooked together to thicken soup is called ROX. Okay. Now number 7. Choose the correct option in the answer following question. Radha has purchased a bag of rice. Which mark should she look for on her bag? So it is egg mark. Okay. Then B. Which information should Radha look for on the label of bag she has purchased? Direction of use and storage. 3. How can Radha get to know the price of rice? Through maximum retail price, MRP. D. If Radha seeks a redressal, which information will be useful to her? Manufacturer's name, address. Okay. E. How does a certification mark on the bag of rice give value for money to Radha? It gives quality assurance. Now question number 8. Select the correct option to answer the question given below. Mrs. Khanna is planning a preschool birthday party for her son. So on the basis of this, we have to answer. Name the nutrients, minerals to be included in a birthday meal. A. 1. Calcium, protein, vitamin A and C. Now B. How should the food be served to guests at their table? You have to go to their table and serve them. C. Which type of food should Mrs. Khanna choose for the party? Nutritious and small bite sized. Okay. Now D. Which food should be included to provide protein and calcium to the preschoolers? Preschoolers. It is milk in the form of paneer, butter, ghee, custard and milkshakes. E. Which of the following food type should be avoided in the menu? Nutritious and healthy food. So hope students, this specimen solution will help you a lot in your examination. So please do comment and share among your friends so that it will reach to the needy students. So thank you. Stay safe and take care.